Husky Studios. It's the Husky News Team.
Hi, I'm Spencer Scott.
And I'm Abby Verchio.
And this is
Husky News. This just in, breaking news. A police chase with the mayor is taking place right now.
Let's look at live footage from the scene. Don't worry, ladies, we'll be right back.
We'll be right back after this short break. Your cup's full all the time. Do you need a new cup? Well, look no further. We have...
With the brand new copyrighted patented trademark Trevorlin, you'll never spill again!
The Trevorlin is not protected against sensitive jokes, questions, or annoying people. Batteries not included.
We're back!
Hi, I'm reporter Fatima Hassan with the Husky News. I'm now here with the mayor's wife, Esmeralda Smith. Thank you for being here.
It's a pleasure to have me.
Now tell me, what is your husband's position?
He's the mayor. That means he's at the tippy top of the pyramid.
Doesn't that mean he's just the head of the executive branch on the local level, and he has to answer to the town council?
Well, that's not what he told me.
Now let's get to what your husband did. Mayor Smith is allegedly accused of embezzling real property taxes.
What are property taxes anyways? Don't the people owe us that money?
Actually, property taxes are the most common tax collected on the local level.
Well, my husband works hard to collect the taxes.
Did you just say steal the taxes?
I have to go get my nails done.
You've heard it here, folks. I'm Fatima Hassan with the Husky News Team.
We're back. Told you.
Oh, Spencer!
Okay, now to Dylan with the weather.
Once again, another sunny day at Admiral Byrd.
I think it's safe to say we can wrap up today's episode. Isn't that right, Spencer?
I agree, Abby. Thanks for watching today's show. I hope you enjoyed.
This is Husky News.
You don't get the desk.
Yeah.
Just let you know, you don't have to.
Yeah.
You could do that.
Put this.
Okay, now we're good.
Okay, go.
It's perfect. Why are you so ugly?
Because he got thrown in the oven. It doesn't spill.
Fire in the air that I can't touch.